This one's a snowbird tram. What's fun is we're swinging, you get inertia as you come off of each of the pylons. So it kind of swings and the feeling kind of adds a lot to the experience. Look at that gap. That's like 650, a 700 yard gap.
Last year, we were
see what comes up on that.
Not great.